Hello guys, welcome back to another video. We're back to the new adventure series. Ice and Fire. Got everything set up. And loaded 100%. I'm gonna see it because it's sometimes laggy. You see, it's not responding. It responded. Yeah, this is the area I chose to live in. You might remember. You might not remember. This ring? It's gonna be stuck on you forever if you wear it. So, if we get over here, we can, I don't know. These are the dragon heads that I have. We need to make a chicken farm. That's something on my to-do list. I'm not sure how a mob farm would work, but try and do that. Small. So small. I'm gonna place my bed there. So, did you see that? Because I do. Like, bro, there's so many. Right now, I want to try and get the chickens. That's what I see over in the corner. Come on, I just need one seed. The reason I want chickens is because I want to pet cockatrice. So all I want, one seed. Because staring one in the eye for a long time is not as easy as it looks. Come on, stupid. There we go. We got this. The second I get the seed, I get two seeds in a row. But it took me forever to get the seeds. Oh my God. Right, we go to sleep. We wake up. Wait, I just want to know You're a big Chungus. You're a big. Okay. Okay, chill. Now, all we have to do is get them in this hole. Search for chickens has begun. Wait. We're gonna look on. Search that. I'm gonna check chickens and their spawn locations. All right, there we go. I know what to do, but I know where to find. I just need to figure out. So it says they spawn in 4 block spaces with 2 blocks available above them. Here? I don't want to hurt you. I just want to eat you. For dinner. It's okay. I want dinner, nothing else. Only dinner. Another thing I want to do. I want to go to my files. Because one of these have. Six, four, three. So it's X equals 6, 4, 3. -2,697. What was it? 2,697. We're gonna figure out 73. Y equals 73. It's just nice to know your location. Right, that's done. Ever a bad thing to have your location written down? Is this like a small island? Onion. Never seen an onion in Minecraft. Thought it extended out here a bit, but looks like our home's in Ireland. It's a bigger island, but maybe it's not as small as I think. Also, see a bit of land over there in the corner. Well, I think I'm gonna head back to my home. Because I don't even know how I get the chickens back. So, let's go back. We'll come over here. I wonder if I'll get lucky with the two eggs I have found. Because all I need is one chicken and I have infinite chickens. Yeah, my luck doesn't like me. We might find the chickens. Pig. Is that a raccoon or a spider? That looks more like a spider than a raccoon. Nice, 2 string. We have the stuff I need, but we're going to test it out together because I don't actually know if this is going to work. You know? Because not everything works. Also, I might make another new adventure video tomorrow, but we don't know. We just need to get a blindfold. Shoot, I forgot this. Dragon. / game mode. Creative. Alright. The only thing we need is a Gorgon. It's probably a fire dragon that's dead then. Yes, that's a Gorgon layer. And we're going to get a blindfold, I think it's called. All right, I was playing around. Oh, I did battle this one. We're just gonna spawn a Gorgon. Right there. Alright, so we have the blindfold. We're going to go upstairs. Slash game mode. Yes. Survival. Poisons me. What else can you do? That might not work yet. Oh shoot, I rejoined the world. Right, but that's some nice loot. Is there any backpacks in this? There's a backpack. No, how do I? How do I craft the backpack? Another time, I guess. So that over here. No, I don't feel safe out on the water. Yeah, but that's it over there. Dread Queen, I think. But if we stretch up Dread, so there's Staff of the Dreaded Queen, Spawn Dread Thrall, Spawn Dread Scuttler, Spawn Dread Lich, Spawn Dread Night Horse, spawned Red Knight, spawned Ghoul, and spawned Dread Beast. Yeah, that's pretty much it. What do seals do? Let's see. Sea Serpent Fang, Seagrass Seal Spawn, Sea Serpent, and there's also the Seared Vision and Steel Spawn Egg. Yep. Why, you stupid seals? See what I can do to you? I'm sorry. I don't know what's going on, but I'm jamming. At least I think I'm jamming. Ooh, this is nice to have out here. These seals look darker. I don't know if that's a game mechanic. Or like they must be darker when they're in the cold. I'm gonna eat this onion. I just ate an onion. Quiet. I thought it said salmon. Weird. Alright, we're good. This is over here. What? Grilled shark. I see something over there. Is that what I saw? Probably what I saw. Right. I need to craft another boat. Yeah, I know that was boring to watch. But yeah, that's a gorgon. I know seals, I know I need to get back. Homes this way. Back. And that's where we're gonna end it off. Didn't really do anything, so I might upload again tomorrow. But you know what? I'm gonna See you next time. Peace out, trash kid.